Shapeshifter. This is a man with these glasses in his hand. Tell us about Shapeshifter.
Well, the Shapeshifter is a being, a supernatural being that can walk from an animal into
not touching
it,
beers on
So we're heavily into Native American Indian totems and Celtic totems. And Connie over here on bass, she's a butterfly. Meg Gearing is an owl, and I'm a fox. So we're going to be singing our signature song last today, and we're going to be doing one cover and two originals, because we're an originals band, so we found it a bit hard to get a cover together.
You could have done three originals, that's all right. How did you guys get together? How long have you been together? Two questions in one.
Okay, we've only been together for just over a year, and we do mainly open mics and a few festivals and the odd paid gig here at the Manly.
Fantastic.
And then at Lit Play Bar, we also sing like for folk rhythms and sound signatures, so yeah, we're having a lot of fun.
Fantastic, it's great, it's the best way to be. Have fun while you're playing something that you love doing. Guys, enjoy yourself, we'll see you soon. Shapeshifter! Woo!
Our first one is our cover, and this is the Stray Cat Strike. Coffee.
come to a cafe, wonder why we're gonna meet. People watch and while the time away, everybody's gotta find their own sweet way. Noise and traffic, someone on the busy road. People on faces, everybody's in fast mode. Slow down, sit in the sun. The bird stop being on the run. Slow down, sit in the sun. What's right, call it's too late. Slow right down and connect with my soul. Work it out, I'll reach my goal. Noisy traffic, someone on the busy road. People on faces, everybody's in fast mode. Slow down, sit in the sun. Listen to the birds, stop being on the run. Slow down, sit in the sun. Slow down, sit in the sun. Listen to the birds, stop being on the run. Slow down, sit in the sun. Stop being on the run. Being on the run. Being on the run. Being on the run. Being on the run.
Thank you. It's really nice to take life slow sometimes.
Can't get a job better than this, can you? All right, we have some ladies. They call themselves Shapeshifter. Shapeshifter. This is a man with his glasses here. Tell us about Shapeshifter.
Well, the Shapeshifter is...